So here is the sample, how to write the physical property of a mineral. So imagine one sample is given to you. So you have to write like mineral number one, then color, luster, streak, habit, hardness, cleavage, fracture, specific gravity. So at last you can write, from the above physical properties, this mineral may be identified as quartz. Okay, so here I have taken quartz, so that's why I have written quartz. For different mineral you can write different physical property and different mineral name. So you should write the last part, you should write, from the above physical properties, this mineral may be identified as quartz or something else.